Yeah, so now Black Friday is basically, what I was trying to do with Black Friday is now that I got people's attention, just because, they heard the music off of Rebel of This Era, now Black Friday is me coming at it, knowing that I got the ear, and now I'm giving them exactly what I want them to hear, because now everything's going to be relevant as of right now. You know, what I have in the Black Friday mixtape is more aggressive because, a lot of people out there, at least personally, I feel they need to be woken up. A lot of people out there are sleeping, and I'm talking about the fans, you know what I'm saying? I don't care about other rappers. I care about the fans, and I feel that they're not getting what they deserve. And, you know what I'm saying? As a fan, you know what I'm saying? You can sleep on everything as well, and I don't feel like they need to be sleeping anymore. They need to be woken up. So that's what I'm trying to do with Black Friday.